Hi, Gordon. My name is Adam.
And my name's Danny, and this is Carmen. And we hear you like reading and crosswords. And actually, I did something this year that I have not done before. I've actually kept track of all the books that I've read, and I'm a big book reader, and I'm also, I like audiobooks. So I've kept track, and I think I've read about 20 books this year, which I think is pretty cool. And we also hear you like crosswords, and I'm a huge crossword fan as well. And I'm not commuting so much for work anymore, but when I was, I would look forward to my daily commute with a good crossword, and that was pretty good too.
Yeah, and we also hear that you're an avid churchgoer, and so we want to tell you about our favorite church in Toronto, which is St. Mike's, right downtown. And a tradition of ours is that every year since I was a child, we would go down on Christmas Eve for an afternoon mass, and it was a beautiful church. I'm not sure if you've been inside, but it was such a wonderful time that we could sit and reflect on the year that just passed, and maybe set some goals for the upcoming year. And it was always a very lovely time. So we hope that you get to enjoy some sort of church service this year and maybe reflect on the year that's passed and set some goals for the upcoming year. So we wanted to wish you a Merry Christmas,
Merry Christmas
from our family, and we hope you have a fantastic day and a lovely holiday.